Okay, we're in video mode now. The soldiers are advancing on the demonstration here. Peaceful demonstration with flags only at the Hawara checkpoint.
في مواجهة المحتل ها هم جنود الاحتلال القادمون وها هنا صامدون نقول بأعلى صوت لن نرحل هذا الجيش هذا المحتل يجب أن نرحل فداء القدس فداء قضية اللاجئين سنواصل الإيمان بالمقاومة
في جمعة الوفاء للشهداء في جمعة الانتصار للقدس العاصمة في جمعة استمرار المقاومة الشعبية ضد هذا المحتل ضد هذا الإجرام ضد هذه الحكومة.
فسمخستيدو. Why are you here? Go away. يلا.
أدمير.
وين دمت ما بخشى؟ شدك زواي سقو.
אני לא דבר עברית.
דיברת עכשיו. Speak English?
Yes.
תוריד המצלמה בבקשה, שטח צבאי סגור, אסור לצלם.
I have no idea what you're saying.
Turn down the camera, no.
Why?
No, no picture.
Why? Is this a dictatorship? Look, if you shoot anybody, you will be charged in a popular tribunal.
Okay, we don't shoot.
And I will be your accuser.
Okay, we don't shoot, go back.
Then leave us alone.
Need to go back.
Why?
It's a military area.
No, it's not. This is a public highway. This is Nablus, Sector A. Yes or no?
No.
No? Huh. After the checkpoint is Sector A. Why is there a checkpoint there?
Picture them.
I did. There no one person throwing stone. That's all. Why? I'm a journalist.
We already told you. Don't tell.
Why? Give me a reason why. Is this democracy or dictatorship?
The fifth time you want to, I want to say you, turn down the camera.
Why? Give me a reason, one reason.
Military area.
Why? Military area? No, this is a highway. You cannot make this whatever you want. This is not a dictatorship. I'm from Canada. I'm a journalist. And ich bin hier doch. Okay, ça c'est la stratégie. Il doit être responsable pour leurs actions. Il a promis qu'il ne va pas tirer.
Ils viennent de tirer juste avant.
Oui. What's the problem? What, you're ashamed of what you are doing? Are you, when you go home, you say you are proud. Here you are ashamed. What?
No picture.
Why? Give me a reason why. You are ashamed?
Yes.
Oh, then stop doing what you are doing.
I don't speak English. Yalla, Hitler.
Oh, it's Yiddish.
Hebrew?
No, live read. Yiddish.
Zetonaim.
You can't arrest a journalist. He thinks he can arrest a journalist. Illegal. You want to be charged in future? Don't touch. What's your problem? You want me to charge you if you arrest me?
I want to get charged. My body is slow.
You want to arrest a Jewish person in the supposed land of his... Ana Yehudi. Are you Jewish?
Yes, but you have to...
You are Jewish? Me too, so leave me alone. You have to be a Jewish. You cannot shoot anybody. You cannot kill anybody. You cannot hurt anybody if you are Jewish.
Why you have kafia?
Because I am a refugee from Poland. My uncle, he was a partisan fighting against fascism. Don't make fascism here in Palestine. This is Sector A. Don't be a slave to the Zionists.
Protect themselves. Why are you talking? What? It's a loot.
He's a slave. He obeys the orders of his Ashkenazi masters. He thinks he is Jewish. He is taught to be a Zionist, not to be Jewish. Okay, en avance.